Well, our great game of footy is becoming the world's great game of footy. Melbourne is playing host to a United Nation of teams enthusiastically taking to the ground in the AFL International Cup.
Judging by the skill level, this could be a game of high-standard suburban football, but venture into the huddle and it's clear something's different.
Vi behøver ikke at stå herude og så ramme dem på brystet. Læg dem ud foran, for der er masser af plads heroppe og heroppe. Vi løber ind hele tiden.
This is the AFL's International Cup, and the Danish team has just lost to Nauru.
For the team of the gold, white and blue!
Even though we got smashed today by Nauru, I love it still.
He's not the only one. 18 nations are competing in the tournament, which for the first time also includes a women's competition.
I was blown away about the passion that's outside the Australian shores.
The Premier even spotting some talent for his beloved Cats.
The French are wearing Geelong colours. There are a few fewer big bods, but I think we'd need a late season draft at this stage to get them into any of the teams.
The big game today is the preliminary final between the patriotic Americans,
the Bombers,
and the fearsome Papua New Guinea. The Polynesians are the reigning champions, and again they progress to the grand final, where they'll play Ireland in a curtain raiser to the Hawthorn Bulldogs game at the MCG on Saturday. Nathan Templeton, 10 News.